Can you go from grams to volume? Converting grams to volume can be done if you know the density of the substance. Density is the mass per unit volume. For water, 1 gram equals 1 milliliter. However, for other substances, you'll need their specific density. Use the formula, volume equals mass, density. This allows precise conversions for various materials.